I've been living in California now for about 13 years. My neighbors, they don't mind me making a mess in my yard. You know, nature becomes the palette, and I just let that take over. Yeah, so I've been a painter now for, say, about 5 years, and what I'm doing here is I'm basically trying to understand my suburban environment through gestural observative painting, and that is something that I've been doing now for the last maybe 5 or 6 years. I never went to art school. I don't think I needed that, you know. I don't personally have any belief that says that this isn't as valid as any form of painting. My practice is a lot more natural, it's a lot more raw. It doesn't require, you know, a degree in, or a qualification in painting. It's not about that. It's about trying to capture something that flows, something that's, that's surrounding me. Every day, I attempt to sort of pull it out of the air. And you know, you can use it as a place to sort of come into some sort of meditative trance where it's just me and nature, and we are engaged in this. This dance where I am observing, and at the same time, nature's observing me. I think of it as a very symbiotic relationship. And I'm trying to get that down with paint. And when I'm painting, I'm not trying to consider too much. I'm not trying to think in any specific way that would distract from that flow between nature and myself. What I've been doing for my latest show is I've been collecting, I suppose what you could call, vignettes of the experience of observing my garden here and my backyard. And, you know, people have said to me things like, you know, what you're doing isn't painting, you know, you're sort of performing painting. And I just don't listen to that, you know. I don't think about the criticism, you know, that what I'm doing is a shortcut or of some kind, you know. It's actually harder to engage in the type of observation that I'm attempting to engage with. And I mean, why isn't this observation? Why isn't this as sort of meditative and as flowing as any other form of gestural painting? Sometimes I'm trying to capture a different light or multiple different moments in one canvas, and therefore the canvas sort of becomes a record of what I've seen here in my back garden. Is me and what I'm painting. So it's something that keeps me busy.